Now give me the beat.
Hello everybody and welcome back to The Witcher 3. Yippee! Hope you're having a good evening or a good afternoon, depending on exactly when this video goes up, you picky people with time. If you remember last time, we've been on the search for the Baron's family, and we're here. We were at the fisherman's hut. So what we're going to do is we're going to call Roach up from down near the water. I guess he was having a bit of a drink. We're going to go and talk to the Baron first, and then what we're going to do is we're going to go and find Tamara, Baron's daughter, in Oxenford. So let's get a bit of a gallop on here. Hopefully we don't bump into more necrophages or, you know, anything like that, any drowners or anything like that. We just want to get a nice, you know, run. I'm hoping, you know, wolves, they're fine, but I'm hoping that we've managed to get fully through here without, you know, any new people spawning. Or anyone new that might, you know, stop us getting anywhere. But as I say, I hope you guys are having a great afternoon and are looking forward to some more Witcher. Well, where's the bridge? There it is, still a bit further. Hopefully we can go over there and talk to the Baron and warn him about, you know.
Slow now.
That's a quest. We could do that, but I mean, they are. The Baron is in need to find his family. And when he's in need to find his family, we're not going to be going, okay, let's go and do this little side quest. Let's go and help this little random farmer, random peddler. That's not to the point. We are not helping those guys at the moment. We're helping the Baron. The Baron's going to pay us some meaty reward. Or, you know, so I hope. Looks like we... Oh, no, we can get up through here. Let's get off here. That's where Roach can stay. And let's talk to... Fergus Graham, let's talk to him.
May I assist you?
Right. Well, first of all, I would like some...
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
I'd like some repairing things. Armor repair. Well, we could do... Actually, yep, why not? Let's sell all of these things. But we're going to buy that. Pure silver. See, I don't really have any use for anything like that. No, let's go back into offer.
Wouldn't mind.
Because he's got the crafting
stock.
Tab that I didn't look at for a second. Yeah, he can make us some better boots. Make us better jacket. We'd need two wire, one Kaer Morhen armour, and one leather strap. So where's Kaer Morhen? You see, that's the problem. Where is Kaer Morhen?
So long.
And if that's the case, you know, how are we going to get armour from there? You know, you'd think. It's a big city over there. Oxenfurt's over there. So I don't think we can really upgrade our armour at the moment, and we're struggling to find anyone that's willing enough to sell us anything nice.
Remember me?
Stablehand pulled you out of the fire.
We'll never forget that. Here. I'm grateful.
20 grams, not bad. Not great, but, you know. We saved his life. So he's obviously paid up and he's fought like he can. So we've got a stash in his house. It's a weird thing. We've got a room in his house.
Witcher. A word, please. Believe we've not had the pleasure. They call me the Sergeant. Left over from my army days, you understand. When me and Philip, meaning the Baron, served under a Temerian banner. Wanted to ask you about something.
Let's see what he wants.
What is it?
That night when the Baron ordered everyone to lock their doors, stay inside. What did you and the Baron do?
Gotta ask the Baron about that. Speaking of which, know where he is?
Garden. Spends a lot of time sitting there of late.
Drunk?
No. Don't drink, don't eat. Just sits.
He's obviously going into some manic depression kind of thing. Hey, maybe we can help him. Maybe there's something we can do for him. Let's talk to him, see what's wrong exactly.
There you are.
Kind of know what's wrong, to be fair.
See the hollyhock there? The violet blooms. Brought the plants here from Nazaire. Anna had read some story. Insisted on having them. Spent hours tending to them, trimming, pruning. She was so content at that. And them, the frilly ones, called birds of paradise in Zeracania. But Tamara called them dragons of paradise. She adored them. Damn shame I'll never learn which blooms would please Dea most. Though it's good to know her spirit's free.
Got some information about your family.
You've learned something? Well, let's go inside. It's a bit chilly out.
It's good to see that he was depressed and he's now kind of... He's a little bit more happy.
Any news for me?
Your daughter's in Oxenfurt.
What the blazes? She all right? In good health? Safe? Why haven't you brought her back?
Never offered to do that.
How do you know she's safe? You see her at least?
No, but I talked to the man who helped her escape and then took her in. Tamara is safe and sound. From what I gathered, she has no desire to see you again, no intention to return.
I shan't trust some peasant dolt. I shan't trust whoever it has helped her. I need to know for certain she's safe. Go to her. You must be sure. See her yourself. I shan't believe anyone else.
Fine, we'll go. We've never been to Oxenfurt.
That much I can do.
I'm grateful. Take this. Call it enticement. And this might prove useful.
What is it?
A letter of safe conduct. Ever since the Redanians took hold of the Pontar Delta, they made it damned hard to get to Novigrad without one. Very well. You were to find them both. What of Anna? Learned anything?
Nothing yet, but I'm on her trail.
Well, what are you waiting for?
For you to tell me about Ciri, like we agreed.
Fine. A word once given. When Ciri was on the mend, we took her out on a hunt. Thought a bit of galloping would warm up her limbs, gone stiff from so much bed rest. That lass of yours, pure luck in the flesh.
What are we gonna play?
To hunt down a wild boar that size. Why, worthy of one of King Faltus's feasts, were he still among the living.
It's a shame King Faltus is no longer around.
Our haunt should be yours as I see it.
Oh, you're doing well, lass.
Not bad. Not bad at all. But who goes boar hunting with a sword?
No bow at hand, no spear. My sword was all I had.
Well, you brandished it beautifully. Where'd they teach you that, anyway?
At Caer Morhen.
We'll tell them.
Witcher school there, aye. But they only took lads, as I recall.
They made an exception for me.
Right. Mean to say you're a she-witcher?
Not entirely. The mutations, I was never subjected to them. But everything else I know, I learned from the witchers there.
Know any of them potions?
Not so much. A bit.
Because you see, at times I get this pinching back here.
Shut it, Egrin. Nobody cares about your backside. A woman could swing a sword. I've knowed one. But never seen a lady mount anything but a cock proper. All tipsy on horseback. Nothing strange on account they bloody mount them sideways.
Perhaps you'd care to wager?
Think you can outrun me on an horse? Naturally. What's the stake?
Black mare. The one in the stable.
Oh, that won't do at all.
What happened? You get the jitters?
No.
So why not?
The horse is mine.
To race the Baron himself, I'd consider it an honor.
Oh, that'd be a sight to behold. Would it ever?
done. But if I win, I take your sword.
Agreed.
Wow. Which sword for a Baron sword?
You want your head about you? We start at daybreak.
That's still a fun little challenge here, I guess. Fingers crossed we actually get to take part in this race, because I'd love to take off in his source. It's getting confusing, horse and sword, calling it a source. Yeah, lovely, nice bit of white sauce. Well, in Northern Temeria, sunrise. There's a rabbit.
Day dawns.
Ready?
As ever. First one to the tower.
Man jump!
I think it went a bit slippery there and I wasn't ready.
Come on, silly. Don't you embarrass us.
Your sword is mine.
That'll be the day.
Keep on going, you can keep on going. There's multiple people, they kind of put themselves around in weird location. Apparently we probably should have gone in the other route, and apparently it would have been quicker. We're obviously ahead of him. But are we going to run out of stamina before or after his? We might have to do some corner cutting. No, it looks like we are going to win. We've won. True story of the race.
You're wind, not woman. Worthy of the best horse. The mare is yours.
Thank you.
What?
Wild hunt here. That's a griffin.
Another chance to win.
We're going to have to fight a bloody griffin now, are we? Fuck's sake. No, yeah, she has a really cool teleport, though, to be fair. She's a bit like a Deadpool teleport, if you know from the Deadpool series. Oh.
She screamed like a mad woman. In an instant, all had forgotten the wager. Every man ran to save his skin, even were he to break his neck.
And they make it?
Some, aye. Others were not so fortunate. But what happened then? I must say, Witcher, seen a lot, but nothing like this. Never.
Uh-oh. I know that look.
You're a fast learner. You'll know the rest once you find my wife.
Working on it.
And making piss-poor progress.
They split up. Hadn't considered that possibility before. But don't worry. I'll find Anna, too.
So let's do a few more questions.
Can't help wondering why you made a deal with the Nilfgaardians.
What could I do? Cast myself at them and die a hero. Fuck a hero's death. Fuck death.
Rather live as a traitor.
Ere long, none will remember it. Temeria is no more. There's naught left to betray.
The local Nilfgaardian garrison doesn't look that strong.
What of it? Even were I to attack, cut them down to a man, others will come soon. Black ones will flood this land, take control before long. Sure as we've all got arseholes, they will.
I'm asking about witches near.
Heard anything about there being witches in Velen?
I pay no heed to peasant babbling. Common folk see witches, wizardry, devils, and who knows what the fuck else, every which way they turn.
Let's see him, because, you know, maybe we can go and take that base
so long.
Right, so let's find where the exit is. It's the next one here. Let's go down to our find where Roach. Oh, no, don't want to do that apparently.
Wait, Witcher! When you find my daughter, will you give her this?
Alright, there we go.
A ragdoll.
Okay, we can give her the ragdoll. I used to have a rag doll when I was younger, and or maybe not such a rag doll, but more like a rag some sort of rag toy. It was one of the first things I ever had. Where's Roach? Okay, he's over there. He's over around the corner. Okay. All right, let's come on.
Folk don't object to your white monk.
Excuse me. Put him in his put him in his space. I can't think of the. Nope. I give up on that saying. It's couldn't think about it. Right, let's get out of this town and let's go and find the Baron's daughter. 1,700 meters away.
Move it.
Let's have a look. We're going to be going on a very, very long run, but fingers crossed on the way. Fingers crossed on the way. It's going to be a nice one. In the same way, 1,700 meters away from where we are now. Not too sure. I might skip this location. I might not. See, I'll either hear me talking, or be a nice little sped up scene. In other words, we'll see you in the location we get to. Oxenfort. All right, looks what we found here. We found ourselves a nice bandit camp. So let's influence the opponent's minds.
Rip off your melon and shit down your neck.
Get him! Come on!
We're bigger, lads! Bigger!
Why did I put my sword away? Again? Again? Why does it do that? If we can get this thing, there'll probably be lots of nice loot. Can we stun the leader? Come on, stun him. Critical damage with a headshot, okay. I don't really want to do this drunk fighting. Here we go. There we go, he's down. Let's go, okay, let's see what loot he has on him. Where is he? Still a bit phased out, apparently. Novigrad longsword. Kill these ghouls and help this guy out. Only level 4s. I'm one hitting him. Yeah, well, I'm not one hitting him, but I'm fucking him up. Good talk to this guy.
By the gods, save me!
Let's talk to him.
They'd have eaten me alive for certain. Corpses must have drawn him. Thank you for not leaving me there. Seems luck's running at times after all.
Luck? Guess things could be worse. You get infected recently? That why you haul corpses?
What? No, it's my job. Well paid too.
Thing is, you're not a witcher or a mage, so you're not immune.
I'm no foul mutant, thank the gods. But no worries, eh? It's just, well, no illness ever holds me.
You want to burn your wagon?
Gonna need a new cart. Gotta burn this one, soon.
Can't I just bury the stiff somewhere near? Cart's still fit for fixing.
Anyone learns you carried plague victims in it, no one will ever hire you again.
Why would they need to learn? I won't tell if you don't.
And you'll spread the pox for miles around.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, needs must, I suppose. Got anything to start a fire with?
Yes. We have Axie. Igni, I mean. Can we do that? Can I attack this target? Quests. What was it? Secondary quests. Hazardous goods. See, maybe. Oh, forgot about that. Shouldn't have done that, should I? I can't work out how to do it. Investigate owner of the man. Okay, secondary quests, hazardous goods. Let's track that quest. Not the man, burn the bodies. Nope, there didn't like that. Has my game just crashed? Completely didn't like me doing that. There we go.
Lit up like a bale of straw.
I don't know what happened there. A massive, like.
Am I ever
spike.
Lucky I ran into ye? Thanks for your help and wise counsel.
Here's some more. Go home, burn those clothes, and scrub yourself thoroughly.
Yo, sure, but I'll tell you true, no blight could touch me.
Sure hope so. Farewell.
Good borrow. Right, let's not that. Let's go into our quests. Go into continue family matters, which is obviously a very long quest. And let's move on again. I think it's supposed to bump into some more people like him. Rather than bumping into things we have to kill. Both our weapons are damaged, so fingers crossed we find something we can repair weapons with when we get to this location in Oxford. Hey, we just found another bandit camp on our left here. Let's get this going on. Did I just waste both of my salmon? Salmon.
Don't let him catch his breath.
Come on, why is it not? Should I get... No, I still got the one I didn't want. I still wanted Igni. Right, you were dead. There you go, you've lost your arm. Head. Let's see if hopefully we can get a cool finisher on this guy. Replenishing items. See, I don't need to know that kind of thing, but you know, I will. It's helpful enough. Blunt weapon. Most of this shit's pretty pretty self-explanatory. Catch it again. So let's see, what have we got over here? And let me work out why the hell it's decided to put me back online, even though I went offline. And then spam me through with all these people who have decided to play. Loot. There we go. let's get a bit of that in. Let's have a look at alchemy. Other. I need food. Food. Not quest item. Usable items. Here we go. Let's have a look at eating this apple. We've actually got all of our stuff is fucked. So let's have a look. No regret. Armor piercing plus 55 to 60, and armor piercing chance to cause bleed. That's a better weapon. And then what else? Is there anything we can replace the silver sword with? No. But inventory. What were those repair things? Armor. Use on that, and use on that. There we go. We've actually repaired the armor. Let's quickly call me over here. We're not really bothered about the fact that there's a few more people up there. We just want to continue going on, because if we don't, this episode is going to be frightfully long, and I plan on getting to Oxford in this episode. And we have to have a look around. Let's ignore those guys, we can outrun them. Crossing the Marauders Bridge. Why would they not have just attacked the other people around and they would just only start attacking me? Nice interesting music coming in as we are entering into Oxenfurt. See, I think these guys are pretty cool armor. Nice black and gold. And I have no issue killing them off, but you know, just in general, I think their armor is quite cool. Looks like we're going through here. Nice little outpost. Why are these guys reds and the other guys are not? Guess this is Oxenfort to our right. Please be in a hurry. Need to find someone. No, apparently it's not. Oh.
Giddy up.
Yeah, right. I thought it was the... For some reason my marker's gone weird. The way we need to go is...
Watch your step.
Right, you guys want to get out of my way. The way we want to go is over here. It's a really, really busy place. No obstacles.
Halt! No passage.
Case of the plague surface in the city or something?
The plague? No. We're to not let folk in the city. It's an order, so I don't, unless someone's got a pass.
Well, we do.
This way, you mean?
Let me look at that. Missing a seal. The red one.
Impossible.
Department of Civil Defense forgot again. They're really off their heads these days. Happens, so be it. You may come through.
Thank you very much, thank you.
Come through.
In a hurry, in a hurry, in a hurry.
How many times did they want to say in a hurry, in a hurry, in a hurry? We should be 200 meters away. But the weather is horrible and it's night time. Finally. Examine this. We're at the Western Gate in Oxenfort. But we can fast travel now to wherever we want. And whenever we want. Do a bit of running and we know it's dark, but you know. Not much we can really do about that. Let's see what we need to do here. Multiple different places around here that will be useful to go and talk to. But we're going to go and see if we can find where Tamara is first, and she is in this building. Okay, was that it? My items have just been enhanced, just like that.
Crawl back under your rock.
Oh, I wouldn't make me crawl under my rock, because if I do that, it'd be scary.
I'm looking for Tamara, the Bloody Baron's daughter. Your brother said I'd find her here.
Voitek sent you, sir.
How else would I know she was here?
Wait a moment. I'll fetch her straight away.
Aww, little kitty.
You're looking for me, and who might you be? My father send you?
Yeah, to see if you're still alive. And well. I'm Geralt of Rivia.
I'm quite alive and extraordinarily well, Geralt of Rivia. Better than I've ever been in this rotten life of mine, and now that you've seen me, I bid you farewell.
Wait.
We've nothing more to talk about.
It should be done.
Your father's a vile man. You're angry and bitter. Can't blame you.
Why do you help him then? Why did you take this job?
Because he knows something about someone dear to me. Promised to tell me if I found you and your mother.
Got it. A bit of blackmail. Just his style. Well, now you've found me, you can tell him I'm alive and I'm never coming back.
Is this what happened to your mother?
Voitek claims your mother had strange marks on her hands and that a monster dragged her into the woods. That true?
We were riding towards the river. Suddenly, Mum cried out, bent over, almost fell off her horse. I rode up to her and saw something strange. Her hands were on fire. And then that creature leapt from the woods. I don't know what it was, but it roared so fierce my nose bled. I saw it topple trees. I've never been so scared in my life. And that thing grabbed my mum and disappeared into the woods. I wanted to turn back, go after them, but the horses panicked. Now I don't even know if she's alive.
What will she do now?
What will you do now?
Find my mum.
You realize that might not be that easy.
Don't worry, I'm not daft enough to believe I can do it alone. I've got some new friends now. Powerful friends. They'll help me.
Who are these friends, if it's not a secret?
No secret. Heard of the Church of the Eternal Fire? A priest helped me contact the Redanian witch hunters. Righteous, brave men. They'll help me.
Hence the candlesticks in your room. So you believe in the eternal fire?
Once the heat of the fire has set your heart aflame, it gives you strength and leads you down the path of truth for the rest of your life. I hope it'll bless you with its warmth one day.
Thanks. Thing is, fire's tricky. It's easy to get burned.
Sounds good. What about your father?
What about your father?
Who? Oh, him. I don't care. I won't go back to him. That bit of my life, forgotten it already.
Well, well. A witcher. Never thought the Baron would stoop to hiring a monster slayer. Though I hear you're good at tracking things down.
And I wonder who he is.
Glad you know who I am. Haven't introduced yourself, though.
Graden, witch hunter in the service of His Royal Majesty Radovid of Redania. I'm certain you've heard of us.
Rings a bell.
If the Bloody Baron sent you to fetch his daughter, you'd best face it. You will fail in your task.
I appreciate your concern, but I don't need it. As for Tamara, she can make her own decisions.
Noble of you. A killer for hire abandoning his bounty for the good of another. The hunters and the Church of the Eternal Fire thank you. So the Baron hired a witcher to find his daughter.
Interesting.
Interesting.
Where are you gonna take her?
Tamara must rest. She's had a harrowing experience. When the warmth of the eternal fire has restored her strength, we shall see about finding her mother.
Before you go, your father asked me to give you this.
Clara? Father told you to give me Clara. Funny how he thought to buy me back with a memory. Tell him one gesture could never make up for a ruined childhood. So long, Witcher. In spite of all, I'm grateful you gave me a choice. Didn't force me to go back to the Tyrant.
Hope you know what you're getting yourself into. So long, and good luck.
So we're around here, and we've obviously got a few things we can look at and a few things we can do. Character entry added, Graydon. And we've just leveled up. Land North Valum, got a smoking pipe. We got a do-it-yourself book. Lots of lootables around here. And there's an upstairs she was kind of hanging around in. So I'm hoping if I go in here. I'm amazed that he's not telling me off soon or anything like that. We're just losing absolutely everything we possibly can. Let's loot all of those. Let's loot all of those. Look, these cupboards are full of random, to be fair, random shit that's not usable. I'm putting out his flames. Do it yourself book again. Okay. We've got some pointless stuff around here that we don't really need. So, without further ado, let's leave the building.
Honor in the fatherland.
And let's...
Hey, Corker!
Yeah, I guess the beggar didn't really like... want to talk or anything. Let's talk to this merchant and see what he's got to offer.
What can I do with you for? If I ain't got it today, say the word and I'll have it tomorrow.
Show us what he has in stock.
Let me see. Might pick something.
You got a load of old bear hides, but what we want to do is sell some things. We don't need, basically. There's nothing else around here that I can particularly think of, you know, getting rid of. We've got 599. Let's just say farewell to the guy.
So long.
And let's have a look, a quick look on the map. What we got around here? We've got an armorer, shopkeeper, a grindstone, and a armorer's table. Gear increase armor. And there's an innkeep, buy and sell various items. So let's head towards the armorer, and fingers crossed we can also find somewhere to look at for weapons. And you know what? At the moment, it's annoying me. It's a little bit dark, a little bit rainy. So fingers crossed, should we do a full wake up? That the weather is a little bit... No, it's not. Okay. I guess this is just the climate of this area. Okay. Right, so, armourer is here, somewhere. Armourer, could have guessed that. Let's, oh, there's an inside part, okay. Let's go talk to this guy, maybe there's some nice armour.
Greetings! My, a witcher! Something tells me I'll finally get something interesting to do.
Sure doesn't look like you're short on work.
So, this. A Redanian army order. But there's no pleasure in't. One after the other, same thing time and again. No finesse required.
Exactly.
Looking to perfect your craft?
Of course. Crafting's like ploughing a maid. fall into a rut and, well, sure, you'll get the job done, but there'll be no hoops, no hollers, no standing ovation. So, got any special requests for me? Help me stay on form?
Still talking about armor, aren't we?
Aye. What else would it be?
Let's see what he's wears on.
Show me what you have in stock.
Okay, so that is a Novigrad longsword. This has got a lot more magic part to it. Integrity of Yerdan and Axie. We use Axie a lot. Level 8. Spikeguruk Akaton. Okay. Piercing damage. It's actually quite good, but it's expensive. We can't actually... we can just afford it. That's what's weird about it. Let's have a look at what he can craft for us, because we might be able to get him to craft a warrior's leather jacket. We have 1k more than armor. Can we not craft that or anything? No, we can't. Weird. Doran sword. Oh, Jesus Christ. Level 27. And that is a Temeria Poinard. Okay. So we can't really upgrade our current stuff. I don't think we can do this because he probably doesn't sell a bit of Kaer Morhen armor. But was there any other things we could get him to upgrade? Let's get him to repair some stuff here. Witch's Silver Sword. Do we still use the Witch's Silver Sword? I can't tell. Doran. Let's get that repaired. Let's get that repaired. Let's get it repaired anyway. Pressed repair. Don't think there is any need to repair them all. Crafting. Let's quickly look again at hunting boots. We're going to need leather strap. But hunting boots, it's like, is that an upgrade to what we currently have? Shop, because he has some hunting boots anyway. Should I get the 210? Just quickly say farewell to him and work out what do we so have long. In our inventory. What are we wearing? Master boots. Again, at the moment, I don't see there being a need for anything. Some of the swords are pretty good, but apart from that, I don't know whether we're going to need them. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. A little bit of fast traveling or sped up movement between parts, but a few bandit camps to take. We've found our way to Oxenfurt, and we've found that Tamara doesn't want to come back. So, what we'll do next episode, we'll move on to finding the Baron. Fingers crossed, finding the Baron's wife. Fingers crossed we can save her, get her back, and we no longer have to deal with the Baron. And we can go ahead and start finding Ciri. And fingers crossed we can start boosting our way up. I think, before we forget, one thing we ought to do is have a look at our character. And I think fast attack, weapons damage. Okay. Lowered by 20%. It's quite useful. So let's put that up there. Alright, guys, as I say, thank you ever so much for watching. If you enjoyed, obviously you can hit that like button. If you have any comments or questions, drop in the comment section below. And if you're new around here, I hope you enjoyed it enough that you'd like to stay, in which case, come and go down below and click that subscribe button. You'll see when my next episode is, and I will be grateful for anything that you choose to do. So guys, without further ado, thank you ever so much for watching. It's been an absolute pleasure, absolute pleasure for anything that we've done for you guys today, and a new episode will be out very, very soon. Peace, guys.